Oh, hey there. Welcome to Axie Expert on YouTube. I'm your YouTube expert, Dan Donowski with IWAE.com. We're going to answer a heat and cooling question today. Today's question is, how low temperature can a heat pump work? Okay, so what they're asking is, you got a heat pump, and it's like an air conditioner, but it can heat too, right? So when it's heating, it's taking heat from outside the house. It's pulling it inside to heat your home. But they start to lose efficiency as the outside temperature gets lower, okay? So they're really great in shoulder season, not so great on January 14th when it's 10 below outside. Between 25 and 40 degrees, depending on your model, that's when they're gonna start losing efficiency. The closer you get to freezing, the lower it gets. A lot of conventional heat pumps are not gonna go below 5 degrees. Between freezing and 5, they've lost a lot of efficiency. Now, I say most, not all. Some newer heat pumps are getting pretty good at heating in cold weather. For example, Mr. Cool Universal can stay really efficient down to minus 20. A really effective unit. They installed one in North Dakota, which is a cold place if you're not good on geography. It's like the Arctic Circle, but for Midwesterners. Okay, bye. Hey, do you have a question about cold weather heating with a heat pump or furnace, gas logs, your regular propane grill, anything, I'll just answer it. So just put it in the comments below. Okay, bye.